This is Simon's Whispers. Tonight, I'm eating Japanese noodle soup. It's miso flavour. I went to a Chinese supermarket, and they had the little packs of noodles. And I thought, I've not tried Japanese noodle soup before, so it was worth a try. So here we go. So messy when I eat noodles. No manners whatsoever, I think. They're really good. Not too strong either. I don't know if anyone could tell me what miso flavour is. I can't really put my finger on what it tastes of. Vegetables, I think. You know, I'm not even sure. Is so much better than having things like pot noodles. I think pot noodles have their place because they're quite quick and they're quite convenient, but they don't taste anywhere near as good as proper noodles from the Chinese supermarkets. Thank you. noodles with chopsticks, I'll never know. Just using a fork is challenging enough, isn't it? It's the way when you see Chinese people when they manage to eat really quickly with chopsticks. I suppose if you use them all your life, you just get used to it, but I would imagine it's quite difficult to do. Sauce to leave at the bottom, or whether it was supposed to be thick or thin, but I just had a guess. It tastes good, so I'm hoping it was right. That was excellent.